I'm Maria, and today I'm going to show you how to fix the link you followed has expired WordPress error. If you run a WordPress site for any length of time, it's bound to happen at some point. You're going to run into an error. Most often, an error will pop up after you've made an update or inserted a code snippet somewhere. Now, just because an error occurs isn't a cause to panic. In fact, all it means is it's time to put on your problem-solving hat and get back to work. And that's what we want to help you do today. But before we get too far, I want to let you know that there will be links to more resources in the video's description. And remember, subscribe and ring that bell to get notifications for future helpful content. Now, let's fix the link you followed has expired error. First, let's conduct a bit of troubleshooting and information gathering. Verify upload size versus file size. If you tried to upload a file and were met with this error, make note of the size of the file. Then, verify what your site's current maximum upload limit is. Back up your WordPress site. Many of the solutions offered here involve editing your site's code directly. To avoid potential issues, data loss, or additional errors, back up your sites before attempting any fix. Most of the fixes presented in this video involve manually changing a few values within your website's core files. Upload max file size. This tells your website the maximum file size that it will accept for uploading. Max post size. This tells your website the maximum file size for each blog post. If this limit is too low, increasing the file size won't matter. Max execution time. This tells your website the maximum amount of time it should spend attempting to upload a file. If you change the upload max file size value to something larger, you'll need to modify max execution time too, as it stands to reason larger files take longer to upload. It's recommended that you set the values to the following. You can set a higher file size limit if you regularly upload videos or super high resolution images. However, keeping it under 100 megabytes is typically best. It is important to note, however, that setting these values too high could cause problems. Keeping them as low as possible is thought to be the rule of thumb, and you should really only increase them enough to solve the issue. Making a blanket adjustment and allowing for super large file uploads and long execution times is problematic for a number of reasons, including it can slow your site down considerably when processing a large upload. It can bog down the back end of your site, which is an issue if multiple people work on it at once. Allowing larger files can give hackers more opportunities to upload malicious code or larger malware, neither of which is good. If you attempt any of the methods I described to you and your WordPress site is still throwing the same error, the issue might be with your web host itself. In fact, they may have locked the upload values on their end. In such a situation, you'll need to contact your web hosting provider directly about the issue. In some cases, this may require that you upgrade your hosting plan to one that allows for larger file sizes. Or you may even need to switch to a different web host that offers more resources. One of the easiest ways to fix the link you followed has expired error is to make a few quick changes to your site's functions.php file. Accessing this is super easy. Just navigate to the theme file editor that's built into your WordPress site. You can get there by clicking on Appearance, then Theme File Editor. When you click it, you'll be taken to the Theme Style Sheet Editor first. In this case, we're editing the 2022 theme. You should then click on the link that says Theme Functions on the right-hand side of the screen. It's easy to edit functions.php, but you will need to bear in mind that your changes will be erased should you update your theme at some point. The same applies if you ever change your current theme. That's why it's recommended to use a child theme, so code changes you make will be saved regardless of updates. Once you've found the functions.php file, you just need to copy and paste a small code snippet into it to adjust the appropriate values for file size, post max size, and execution time. Here's the code snippet. And it should look like this in the code. Once you're happy with your changes, click Update File to save your changes. The error should be fixed at this time. If you don't want to mess around with a child theme, you can proceed to the next option, which is to edit the htaccess file for your site. Regular WordPress updates will not overwrite this file, which means your edits are locked in place. Another way to fix this issue is to edit the htaccess file. To change this one, you'll need to access your site's files via FTP. To start, log into your hosting provider account and access the cPanel or file manager. You can find the htaccess file located in the root folder of your website's directory. If you can't find it, it might be currently hidden. To make it visible, select the public HTML folder, then click on Settings in the upper right-hand corner. From there, check the box next to Show Hidden Files, then click Save. Once you've located the file, open it in your favorite text editor. Then paste the following lines of code at the bottom, adjusting the values as you see fit, of course. Save your changes, then upload the edited htaccess file back to your site's root directory. Then test your site again in the same way you did when you saw the error in the first place. Another way to fix the link you followed has expired error is to make changes to php.ini. This is a good option for those who don't want to deal with htaccess in any way, as well as a suitable choice for Kinsta users. Go ahead and access your site's root directory as already described. If it's present, php.ini should be listed in this directory. If not, you may need to create this file yourself. This is commonplace for those using a shared hosting plan. In some cases, the file may exist, but on shared hosting plans, it's not editable in any way. In such cases, you could attempt to create a blank php.ini file yourself and upload it to your site's root directory. In cPanel, you can do this by clicking Add File on the left-hand side of the top navigation bar. Then you can give your new file a name. Make sure it's set to be added to your site's root directory. Then click Create New File. Once you've located the file or made it yourself, you simply need to download it and then paste a code snippet into the file with the custom values you prefer. It should look something like this in a simple text file. Save this new file and upload it back to your site's root directory. It should then appear in this file list as normal. Then, go back to your WordPress site and try to upload a file again, or complete whatever action that triggered the error to confirm it's now fixed. Now, if you're seeing this error when not uploading files, it's likely due to a plugin conflict of some sort. Perhaps you just updated a handful of plugins and this error appeared. It's frustrating to be sure, but totally fixable. The quickest way to remedy this problem is to disable all plugins one by one and check to see if the error keeps occurring. If the error goes away after disabling a plugin, it's likely it was caused by the plugin you just disabled. Or it may be the result of two plugins conflicting with each other. It's sometimes good to follow a checklist for diagnosing plugin conflicts and issues in this way. So if you turned off plugins A, B, C, and D, and the error disappeared after turning off plugin D, you'd then need to turn off E and turn back on C. To see if the issue reappears, you need to go back through each of the plugins you turned off to see if there is an interaction between them. Or you may find that it's just one plugin that's to blame. In such a case, simply disable the plugin in question, roll back the update that caused the issue, and reactivate it to see if the problem error returns or not. It might just be that the updated plugin hadn't been thoroughly tested by the WordPress community yet, and a future bug fix will repair this problem. Kinsta's WordPress hosting can speed up your website by up to 200%. And you'll get 24/7 support from our expert WordPress engineers. We offer 2 months free with any annual plan, a 30-day money-back guarantee, and unlimited free basic migrations from any host. Head over to kinsta.com/plans to get started. Thank you so much for watching. If you found this video helpful, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more tutorials, explainers, and helpful content like this.